down and talk with them. They're all quite open about what they do.
Finally, and a quick answer on this one because we're running out of time, but the people smuggler Titanic you filmed secretly, did you have reservations about doing it like that?
Oh, look, I think under the circumstances it was the only way of really being able to show, you know, some of the people and some of the network.
OK, Ben Bohane, we'll have to leave it there. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thanks, Tony.